I mean, people have survived multiple stab wounds.